Huntington University welcomes all players, officials, and spectators to tonight's contest. As a member of the NAIA and the Crossroads League, we are committed to the true spirit of competition as champions of character, embracing the five core values: respect, integrity, responsibility, servant leadership, and sportsmanship. We ask each of you as a participant, official, or spectator to abide by these values and ask that profanity not be used during tonight's contest. Together, we can create a positive competitive environment in which our athletes may participate, our officials may work, and you, the spectator, may enjoy. Also, a reminder that tobacco use is not permitted on the Huntington University campus. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand, kindly bow your heads, remove your hats, and remain silent as we begin tonight with a prayer. Let's pray. Lord, we're thankful tonight for your many blessings, thankful for the opportunity we have to witness the athletic ability on display with these women, and we're thankful for what Indiana Wesleyan and Huntington University represent in Christ-centered higher education. Keep the ladies safe and free from injury. Help us remember all we do should bring glory and honor to you. We pray in Christ's name. Amen. Please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
Fourth and substitution number 24, Connor Manuel. She replaces Manny Cooper.
Thank you.
first. Checking in for the number 44, Maddie Brokaw. The place is Connor Gambo.
Thank you.
Fourth and foul, ball number 29 long. That's her first and team third. Ashton Miller and Katie Rose for the game for the Wildcats. Here is Shane Neatley and Bailey McIntyre.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
fourth and the team third. Emily Seaman, Janessa Hastings, and Lamar Valentine, champion for the Forsters. And replace Ali Long, Celeste Ryman, and Connor Miller.
Thank you. Really?
Yeah.
I thought they were timeout.
Yeah.
I should have liked it.